Holy crap. Holy crap, I just got about six people with this flamethrower in like one group.